So here we have a few collections of the watercolor. There are some marker, a macro tip pen, and some colorful thing to draw with the cork and the cardboard, and also the brush. So with all these items, we will draw the whimsical thought.